I have had nothing but fantastic experiences here at NIH. Let me tell you, the first time I arrived here as an inpatient, the very first day, I have five doctors at the foot of my bed listening to me tell them what life is like as a hypoparathyroidism patient. And they hang on to my every word for 3 hours. I think most of those doctors at the foot of my bed were international doctors. And so they're going to be taking off knowledge about this very obscure condition that I have. They're going to be taking it to all ends of the earth.
So it's extremely rewarding to work with patients. The opportunity to make a difference in someone's life, the opportunity to improve the quality of their life is incredibly rewarding. This is why we went to medical school. The opportunity to do that in the context of a research study where the results of that study will not only impact on that patient but other patients throughout the world is incredibly rewarding. To think that the work that we do, the explorations that we're involved in, can make a difference and help people, you can't do any better than that.
I can't say enough wonderful things about how accessible the medical staff is here, about how friendly everybody is, how the warmth with which I'm greeted down the phlebotomy lab every month. It's just a fantastic place, and as a taxpayer, I'm so proud to see this money so well spent